dancing to us is a passion, it's a way of life, you know, we've been brought up on it. It's just been like, you know, in our blood. We've kind of danced together, I'd say, just over 5 years. We've known each other longer than 5 years because we're all family.
Literally.
Brothers, you've got cousins, and we've got our adopted brother here.
We started off doing Bhangra dancing, and then we saw the hip-hop side of things. We started doing a bit and fused the two together, and then we combined the two, and we thought, wow, it actually works, and it is possible to put two and two together. We've never seen anyone do it like us before, and we thought, let's give it a go, let's try and showcase, let's go out there, we want people to know what we can do, because we like it ourselves.
The name shows like a family, a unity. You know, you're back to back with someone, it means you're watching someone's back, and that's what we all do. Yeah. We all watch each other's back when you can't reach each other, and we all dance together. So the name actually goes with what we represent.
If we won the prize money, I mean, it's such a big amount. We never even thought about having that kind of money, you know. I mean, we definitely would try to donate a little bit to charity. Yeah, you know, that'd be the first thing, you know, we'd all do. And the rest of it, you know, I'll probably pocket it and then...
It's all coming out now. It's all coming out.
If we rule the world, then everything you see in every supermarket, every shop would be back to back. Your bread would be back to back. Your milk would be back to back.
And you know what? On the shelves, you'll be stacked back to back.
We would like people to see back to back for who we are. The fact that we're a self-taught dance group, you know, we teach each other. We would like people to recognise that. And, you know, and hopefully appreciate what we do.
We want people to be inspired, motivated. We want people to say, that's back-to-back style. We want to do that style.